today I'll be explaining how to make a cravat bandage and its uses. So first you'll need a triangular bandage, which is just square folded into a triangle. This is a cravat bandage. Okay, so you can use the cravat bandage as a sling, for example, if the patient has a wrist injury, to immobilize the wrist. So you place the cravat under the wrist, and then you just make a simple knot behind the patient. And this is a sling for using the cravat bandage. Another use for the cravat bandage is you can use it to, and during first aid, you can use it as a circular or spiral bandage to compress the patient's wound. You just to stop the bleeding, and then you just tie it here. Another use for the cravat bandage is, for example, you have a splint and it's made up of wood to cover the splint, and so to prevent pressure ulcers forming on the patient who is going to have the splint.